I didn't know what to make for Easter, so here are some Easter eggs.